operate an acaso cookie projector to decorate cookies. Hi everyone, my name is Lupita and welcome to the Cookie Couture, where flavor and design collide. Today I want to share with you how you can set up a projector to decorate cookies. So I'm super excited to share this tutorial with you, but first, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and push the notification button and let's get started. How to use is the acaso cookie projector. I'm gonna leave you the link in the description box below so you can go and check it out. This is very nice because you can use Wi-Fi and you are not going to have a lot of cables connected to your devices of your computer, your iPhone or your tablet. So I think this is a very good option because when you are decorating cookies you need to have a lot of space and you don't need too many things going on around you. So this is a very neat and easy way to decorate cookies. So before you are going to start decorating cookies using a projector, you will need to consider to get some items. First is a mount to put your projector, then your device, that it could be your laptop, your iPad or your phone, and also a drawing app. Camera Lucida is very, very good, but you need to pay for it, and I'm going to use another one that I'm going to leave in the description box below that is free. Okay? So also another thing that you will need is obviously your cookie, your royal icing and the image that you're going to work. And we're going to share with you how to set up the settings on the projector to use the iPhone to decorate. Okay, this is the mini projector and in here you have some buttons that are very important, like the on and the OK button. And in this other side there are some inputs for some cables if you don't want to use the wireless option. So first we need to do is turn on the projector until we see a green light, and when we see the green light is telling us that soon we're going to be able to see the menu of the projector. Okay, very good, here we have the menu of the projector and we're gonna click OK on Easy Cast, and now we can see the information of the wireless network that we need to look in our phone and also the password. Okay, now I'm going to go to my iPhone and I'm going to click on a screen mirroring, and here we can see the acaso network, so we're going to click on that, so it's going to sync with the projector in a little bit. Okay, so now I'm going to be able to mirror images. Okay, so the app that I got is the projector, so I'm going to click on my app and then here I have the image that I'm going to mirror on my cookie. Now I am going to set up the mount the way that I like to use it when I'm going to use the projector. This is something that you need to play with to see what position of the mount will work better for you. Of the image, just moving it, and then also you can just center the image. So I like that way, and obviously you can trace your images in your cookie the way that you want. One very easy way is to use an edible marker and then use the icing, or you can just use the icing directly on your cookie. It will depend on how expert you are, but if you are starting on doing this kind of technique, I recommend to first use an edible marker and then trace it with your icing. Thank you. is a very nice way to do lettering on your cookies and also to make more intricate designs, okay? I hope that you like this video, and if you're new here in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and push the notification button, and see you until next time. Bye-bye.